Tonight, stop for a second and just think about how many times a day you checked your email, surfed the web, or used the internet in some way. It's a crucial part of our lives, but some people just can't connect. ABC Action News reporter Haley Bull shows us how a new program in Wimauma is working to close that digital divide.
When customers sit down at restaurant El Sol, they expect good food. But now manager Maria Pimentel knows they get something extra too.
So this is a lot of help for the community because, believe me, they do good job because we don't have nothing in Wimauma.
The restaurant is one of 9 businesses along 647 in Wimauma Village that agreed to have these antennas installed, part of a program called Wimauma Connects.
And two taquerias.
It's organized by the nonprofit, Enterprising Latinas.
We found that a lot of people don't have it. You know, they can't afford it.
Now they can. The antennas form a network that allow about 24 businesses and about 24 homes within 500 feet of them tap into the internet for free.
Having Wi-Fi in the community allows the community to be connected, to be able to, you know, look for jobs, children to do homework, you know, business owners to provide internet to their patrons.
The nonprofit says phase 2 of this project starts this month. It will expand the Wi-Fi network, eventually allowing about 75 residences to be able to log onto the internet.
In terms of the mesh that we currently have, that'll help strengthen, you know, the other antennas.
An opportunity Maria welcomes for her guests and community.
We're growing. Before, we don't have nothing in Wimauma.
Okay.
So come to see us, okay?
In Wimauma, Haley Bull, ABC Action News.